Jackson guy.
It's been a tough year for Tug Speedman. Simple Jack, the story of a mentally impaired farmhand, was a box office disaster.
You make my peepee maker tingle.
The award winner.
Critically acclaimed Australian actor Kirk Lazarus underwent a controversial procedure in order to play the platoon's African-American sergeant.
I bet I could call up some of them greens, noodle some crawfish out the patty, yo.
You're Australian. Be Australian.
The comedian.
Hey, fuck you. You think you can do what I do?
Ew, gross!
This summer.
I am dealing with a bunch of prima donnas.
Sorry, can we cut?
What is going on here?
The scene is about emotionality.
Oh, shit!
That's the signal. Go, go, go!
Mother Nature just pissed her pants, dude!
You want to make this movie right?
You must put those boys in the shit. Take them off the grid!
The movie they think they're making.
We have rigged this entire valley of death with hidden cameras.
Isn't a movie anymore.
Don't
admit it. So,
let's go and make the greatest war movie ever!
This feels pretty real!
Yeah, exactly.
Let's use it!
Yo, asshole! This motherfucker's dead.
I think I can spot a prop head when I see one.
Oh, Jesus.
Ooh, oh, my God.
Ah!
Yeah! Yeah, man!
There were times when I was doing Jack that I actually felt retarded, like really retarded.
Moronical.
Exactly.
An imbecile.
Yeah.
Like the dumbest motherfucker that ever lived.
When I was playing the character.
Maybe I just knew I had to represent.
Hot damn.
Because they had one good part in here for a black man, and they gave it to Crocodile Dundee.
Pump your brakes, kid. That man's a national treasure.
I'm sorry a dingo ate your baby.
You about to cross some fucking line. It's time to go home.
I have a son now. You can call me Papa.
I was wrong!
Tropic Thunder.
There's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Yeah. Father, Father, we don't need to escape.
You said sorry.
Oh, there's another thing right there.
did.
Where?
You bitch, you.
Why the fuck is that funny?
It ain't funny.
Huh?
It ain't funny. I'm just trying to assume the position of the racist. Do you understand? Look at us. Do we look like racist?
Kind of.
The thing is, racism doesn't come in any color. It can come in any shape or form. So, if we're doing this, we're not racist. We're just acting. That he could be Asian, I could be black. Very unlikely, but you're just doing this to illustrate.
But obviously you're not Asian and black.
Okay.
You're Irish.
I am not Irish.
Oh. Oh, my bad.
You're a racist.
You're Jewish.
So, you know what? You just illustrated our point right there. So.
What point are you making? I don't understand it.
What point am I making? The point is that racism or a racist can come in any shape or form.
Dude, you're gay.
Thanks. So I'm happy. Thanks. It's actually kind of a good thing.
So.
Any more questions that you want to stop me with?
Are you Irish?
I'm not Irish, actually.
Where are you from?
I'm from America, but my parents originated from Poland.
Are you Jewish?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I am, really.
Shit. Are you Jewish?
Your name like Schnitzel. I hope it's
right. Your name's Schnitzel?
Yeah.
Did you make the Schnitzel hot dog company?
Not really. Why? You think that just because I'm Jewish I have money?
Pretty much.
Are you hungry? What's that?
Do you have a quarter?
Yo, easy with that can, kid. You're gonna hurt yourself.
I don't bring money to school.
Are you Jewish? Are you?
God damn it, I'm not Jewish.
What's that?
What do you mean, you people?
He asked me like 5 times.
Are you against Jews?
No, I'm not.
Alright, you're retarded. Shut up.
Your name is.
Far too many of you die. You know